It's the face of Father Carlos Martini, the head of the Jesuit, sitting at the table with Bruce Metzger, Kurt Allen, putting together the Greek text based upon Vatican manuscript, 5% of the evidence. Bruce Metzger, the one who is following the work of Westcott and Hort, educated, my friend, world-leading atheist. Bart Ehrman, who graduated from Moody and head of the Princeton Textual Department debating Dan Wallace, both admitted we have a million citation from early pastors, and they don't even use that evidence or early Bible translations because they support the better manuscript theory, a text, Greek, made to combat the work of the Protestant Reformation. Now you know why you got missing verses. You simply need to get yourself the right source. All the evidence or just 5%. Then there's the King Jimmy controversy. Oh my.